Before I was a whatever I am now, I used to play the piano at Neiman Marcus in San Francisco. That was my job. And really? Did you ever go there? Did you ever see a guy in a tux playing piano?
Yeah.
That was me. How was that guy? Yeah. So, I did all the department stores one time. I was at Nordstrom. Back then, I recorded an album called Of Eve that I recently put on the iTunes store, just to see if I could. So it's there, and somebody was nice enough to say, oh, I have that, and I really like it. So I will play a song that I wrote for my wife. I don't know what this piano sounds like, but we'll find out.
All right, give him another hand.